Hello everyone, today I will show you how to rotate a shape in Google Docs. Open your Docs file, now select Insert option, now select Drawing option, select New. Now simply draw a shape, this one, and shape border, color and white. Here you will find this icon, press and drag, you can move and rotate your shape. Yeah, also you can rotate, select right button and select rotate option. Yeah, rotate, yeah, this is. Now simply select save and close. Yeah, thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, share and comments.